Hello students of 4th standard, we have started the lesson that is nothing but the life cycle of the animals. See, in this lesson today we are going to learn the new point. See here, metamorphosis in butterfly. Butterflies of various shape, you know that butterflies are of various shape and they are having the beautiful colors also, and they are our one part of the, you can say, environment. They live their life among the plants. As they are dependent on the plants, they live their life among the, you can say, plants. As butterflies grow, they pass through four stages. There are four stages through which the butterfly passes. Which are they? That we are going to see. These are nothing but egg, larva, pupa and adult. So these are the four stages through which the butterfly has to go. The adult stage is called as a butterfly. The adult stage of the butterfly is called as a, you can say, the adult stage is nothing but a butterfly. The plain tiger butterfly is very common one. Whenever you see the plain tiger butterfly is a very common one. Let us take its example to see how the growth of the butterfly takes place. See here, the female plain tiger butterfly lays an egg on the milkweed, which is called as a रुई. रुईचं पान, त्याच्यावरती ते काय करत असतं, आपले एग्स ले करत असतं. त्याच्यानंतर बघा, इन 6 to 8 days, व्हॉट हॅपन्स सी देअर, इन 6 to 8 days द लार्वा इमर्जेस फ्रॉम द एग. व्हॉट हॅपन्स फ्रॉम द एग, द लार्वा कम्स विद इन 6 to 8 days. The larva of a butterfly is called as a caterpillar. What is the larva called? The larva is called as a caterpillar. When the caterpillar comes out of the egg, it is very hungry. Whenever you see the caterpillar comes out of the egg, it is very hungry. That means it needs the food. So it begins to nibble and eat the leaf. So what it does? It tries to nibble. Nibble म्हणजे कुरतडणे. Then what it does? It tries to eat the leaf on which it merges the eggs. On which leaf it has laid the egg, and that leaf only it tries to eat. It eats very fast, so its growth is very rapid. See in the textbook now. See there. Caterpillar of a plain tiger butterfly grows very rapidly. Whenever you see the caterpillar, it grows very rapidly within first 2 or 3 days. That it does not fit in the skin anymore. It grows so rapidly that whatever the skin it has, it does not fit into the skin. Then see, but under a old skin, a new loose skin is formed on growing caterpillar. But whenever you see, there is a again new, you can say, skin, loose skin is formed under the old skin, and which is formed in the growing caterpillar. Then the caterpillar sheds the old skin. What does the caterpillar do? The caterpillar sheds the old, you can say, skin. So that is it molds. What it does? It throws out its old skin and a new skin comes there. Again it begins to gobble up the leaf and continues to grow it rapidly. What again it does? Again it tries to eat the leaf and grows very rapidly. In 2 or 3 days it molds a second time. Then again it molds. Again it throws the old skin and a new skin is, you can say, formed there. In this way it is molding four times. Four times it is shedding its skin. Then see, it remains in the caterpillar stage for 10 to 12 days. So it remains in the caterpillar stage for 10 to 12 days. Just before the last molt, the caterpillar weaves a button of a silk thread. So what it is doing around it? It is weaving a silk thread on a stalk or a leaf and hangs itself from it. What it does? It tries to weave a silk thread around it and it does it on the stalk or on the leaf and tries to hang itself. Then see, when it molts this time, it forms a pupa. Whenever again it is molting, then again it forms a pupa, which is the next stage of the growth. The pupa of the butterfly is also called as a chrysalis. What it is called? Chrysalis. Then see, it remains inside the chrysalis for next 11 or 12 days. What it does? It remains for, you can say, 11 to 12 days in this chrysalis. Then see, it does not eat anything during this stage. Now it is not eating anything during this stage. However, inside the chrysalis, important changes takes place in its body. Now there are important changes that are taking place in its body. The growth of the plain tiger gets completed inside the chrysalis. Then the adult butterfly emerges from the chrysalis. Then see, it now has four attractive wings. It is having a four attractive wings and six long legs. It is having four attractive wings and six long legs it is having. All butterflies go through this stage. See, for each type of a butterfly, do you know? They see there. For each type of a butterfly, the type of a plant on whose leaves is female will lay egg is fixed. That means on which leaf it is going to lay the eggs, that is fixed in case of the butterfly. The time the larva take to emerge from the eggs is different for different types of a butterfly. Different types of a butterfly, they are having, or the larva, the time for a larva to come from the egg is different for the different butterflies. Then see, there is a great variety of the caterpillars. We are having a great variety of the caterpillars. Different types of caterpillars are of different colors. They are having various types of colors. Their body is long. Many types caterpillars are hairy. Whenever you see, their body is long and their body is hairy also. See there, do you know? After we have cleaned the grain, we buy, we store it in a box. What we are doing? Whenever we buy the grain, we store it into a box. Even then, we open the box after some days. We see some insects in it. See, after few days, if we open the grain box, then also we see some insects in it. There can be insects in the grain stored place like warehouses, in the grocer shop or even in the home. You may see the insects in the warehouses or you can say grocer's shop or also even in the homes. Now if the female insect lays eggs in this grain, we can't see them because of their tiny size. Suppose any of the insect lays eggs in these grains, we can't see it with our eyes because they are having very small size. Then see, the warmth and air they get in the box in which grain is stored is enough for them. Whatever the warmth they want, they get it in the box itself. So that is enough for them for their growth. So their growth continues inside the box. So what happens? Their growth continues inside the box. They also have the same stages of growth. You
can say namely egg, larva, pupa and adult. They are also having the same stages of their life. They are nothing but egg, larva, pupa and adult. When we open the box, we see the insects in the grain at the different stages of growth in which they are. So this is finishing of your lesson. In this lesson we have studied about the butterfly, then again the chickens, or you can say puppies, or you can say life cycle of the butterfly.